As part of our colorectal cancer awareness campaign, we'd like to share some information that every adult over 50 should know. Why should you be interested? It's as simple as 3, 2, 1, get screened. Let's count down, starting with 3. Colorectal cancer is the third most common cancer in the USA. Every 15 minutes, 4 new cases are reported across the country. This amounts to over 140,000 people developing colon cancer every year. Across a lifetime, there is a 6% risk of contracting colon cancer. This affects both men and women, regardless of family history. And yet, 1 in every 3 adults are not screened for colon cancer. So why does this matter? Let's continue our countdown with 2. Colorectal cancer is the second deadliest cancer annually. Every 10 minutes, another person is killed by a case of colon cancer. This means that over the course of the year, 50,000 people will die from colon cancer. The people most at risk are adults over 50, who make up 90% of all new cases. So how can we help? That brings us to 1. Colorectal cancer is one of the most preventable cancers, with the potential to save many lives through screening. 60 to 70% of cases are prevented through early screening. A simple procedure is enough to prevent cancer from breaking out. Furthermore, a 5-year survival rate rises to 90% when detected early. So what do I do? Well, if you're an adult over 50, get a colonoscopy. Colonoscopies are the single most effective form of cancer screening for prevention. During the procedure, precancerous polyps are targeted directly and removed immediately at the source. A safe and simple process necessary for any healthy adult over 50. So remember, when it comes to your health, it's as simple as 3, 2, 1, get screened.